Sir Thomas is here, Your Grace. Sir Thomas?
Master Cromwell.
You opposed me in the council this morning, Thomas.
Yes, Your Grace.
You were the only one.
Yes, Your Grace.
You're a fool.
Thank God there is only one fool on the council.
Why did you oppose me?
I thought Your Grace was wrong.
A matter of conscience. You're a constant regret to me, Thomas. If you could just see facts flat on without that horrible moral squint, the little common sense, you could have made a statesman. King. Where has he been? You know?
Aye, Your Grace.
Oh, spare me your discretion. He's been to play in the muck again. Oh, it's been to Mistress Anne Boleyn. More. Are you going to help me?
If Your Grace will be specific.
You're a plodder. All right, we'll plod. The King wants a son. What are you going to do about it?
I'm very sure the King needs no advice from me on what to do about it.
Thomas, we're alone. I give you my word, there's no one here.
I didn't suppose there was, Your Grace.
And do you favor a change of dynasty, Sir Thomas? Do you think two Tudors are sufficient?
For God's sake, Your Grace.
When he needs a son, I repeat, what are you going to do about it?
I pray for it daily.
Constance, he means it. That thing out there, at least she's fertile.
She's not his wife.
No, Catherine's his wife, and she's barren as a brick. Are you going to pray for a miracle?
There are precedents.
Yeah. All right. Good. Pray. Pray by all means. But in addition to prayer, there is effort. And my efforts to secure a divorce. Have I your support or have I not?
The Pope gave a dispensation so that the King might marry his brother's widow for state reasons. Now we are to ask the Pope to dispense with his dispensation, also for state reasons.
I don't like plodding, Thomas. Well,
then clearly all we have to do is to approach His Holiness and ask him.
Oh, I think we might influence the decision of His Holiness.
By argument?
Oh, argument, certainly, and pressure.
Pressure applied to the church, church houses, church property.
Pressure.
No, Your Grace. I'm not going to help you.
Then good night, Master More. Let the dynasty die with Henry VIII and we'll have dynastic wars again. Blood-witted barons ramping the country from end to end. Is that what you want? Very well. England needs an heir. Certain measures, perhaps regrettable, perhaps not. There's much in the church which needs reformation, Thomas. All right, regrettable, but necessary to get us an heir. Now, explain how you, as a counselor of England, can obstruct these measures the sake of your own private conscience.
Well, I think that when statesmen forsake their own private conscience for the sake of their public duties, they lead their country by a short route to chaos. And we shall have my prayers to fall back on.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? To govern the country with prayers.
Yes, I should.
I'd like to be there when you try. Who will wear this after me? Who's our next Chancellor? You? Fisher? Suffolk?
Fisher for me.
Aye, but for the King. What about my secretary, Master Cromwell?
Cromwell. He's a very able man.
But?
Me, rather than Cromwell.
Then come down to earth. Till you do. You and I are enemies.
As your grace wishes.
As God wills.
Perhaps, your grace.
More. You should have been a cleric.
Like yourself, your grace?